Protect the civilians.
Save me!
Switch to exterminate the monsters. Newbie, time to show your courage.
These are species alpha monsters. They're no match for us.
Four!
Debris of the teleportation ship has been recovered. Maybe we can learn how to destroy the golden armor. We've received reports about two teleportation ships being shot down in New York and three in London. We're gradually seizing the initiative of the war.
Don't underestimate the enemy. We only jeopardized their plan A. I'm sure they'll start the next wave of attack.
We thought about that too, but we should have some time before the enemy start plan B. All we can do now is try to weaken their combat strength.
Then let's do it. We will win this battle as well. Attention, everyone. This is the Chief Commander. We discovered an overwhelming gigantic ship among the flying objects. The pylons crashing from the skies are also launched by this ship. This type of ship is now designated as Mothership. Taking down the Mothership will be our ultimate goal.
He's talking about that massive thing, right?
So, if we destroy that thing, the aliens will be doomed.
Now that we've found the enemy's Mothership, all we have to do is shoot it down. I like our chances.
Furthermore, we've identified a total of 10 Motherships. They are scattered around the world and are continuously launching pylons. We must take down all 10 of them.
There are 10 of those?
I don't think the Air Force is capable of taking down 10 of them.
Yeah! Four!
From underground? Did the monsters dig an underground tunnel?
Stop it! Help! Stop it! Someone, stop it!
Ship has appeared in Europe. It silently hovers over a city.
It must be onto something.
We think this is a good opportunity. We're planning an operation to attack the mothership. Has already failed, but if we approach the mothership from the ground, it is possible to do some damage.
We'll be right back.